What's up, guys? Titan here, and welcome back to a brand new video. Welcome to Comic Con number 14. So, as always, let's get into it. Got a lot of good stuff for you guys here. So, starting this Comic Con off with this right here, Spider-Man Daredevil Special number 1. This is basically kind of like a paperback, but of 3 books, though. I think it has all the issues that Frank Miller did on the Spectacular Spider-Man. Once I dared to line them. Here we have Spider-Man Unlimited Volume 1, issue number 3. Got number 4. Cool looking cover with Mysterio on it. And by the way, I have seen Spider-Man Far From Home, and let me say, it was awesome. It was the best Spider-Man movie since Spider-Man 2. Getting into some DC right here. Here we have Harley Quinn, issue number 12. I don't know what volume this is, but I only got it because of Power Girl, because I'm a huge fan of that character. Here's number 13. I believe she's in issue number 14 or 11, something like that. I think it's 14. I'm going to get that as well. Here again, so Robin right here, and we have Robin number 1 from the first series, and it does have the poster inside. I'll show the poster real quick. Okay, guys, so here's the poster right here. That's pretty cool. I think I might get another copy of this book just so I can have the poster. Here we have Robin Volume 1, issue number 4. So now I have all 5 issues of the first Robin series. Getting into the main title right here, Volume 4. We got 168. 174. That cover is pretty interesting. Now 175, pretty cool looking cover. /176. /177. 178. 179, 180, 181, and 182. Fortunately, did not find the last issue, which is 183. I'll get it someday, but that's all for this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like this video, make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, guys.